What must I come to you with 25? Regan, said you so?
Speak again, my lord. No more with me.
Those wicked creatures yet do look well favored. When others are more wicked. Not being the worst stands in some rank of praise. I'll go with thee. Thy 50 yet doth double 25, and thou art twice her love.
Hear me, my lord. What need you 25, 10 or 5, to follow in a house where twice so many have a command to tend you?
What need one?
Oh, reason, not a need! Our basest beggars are in the poorest things superfluous. Allow not nature more than nature needs. Man's life's as cheap as beasts. Thou art a lady. If only to go warm or gorgeous, when nature needs not what thou gorgeous wearst, which scarcely keeps thee warm. But for true need, oh, heavens, give me patience. Patience I need. You see me here, you gods, a poor old man, as full of grief as age, wretched in both. If it be you that stirs these daughters' hearts against their father, fool me not so much to bear it tamely. Touch me with noble anger. And let no women's weapons, water drops, stain my man's cheeks. No. You unnatural hags! I will have such revenges on you both that all the world shall... I will do such things. What they are yet I know not, but they shall be the terrors of the earth. You think I'll weep? No, I'll not weep. I have full cause of weeping. But this heart shall break into 100,000 flaws, or e'er I'll weep. O fool, I shall go mad.